Hello guys, in today's video we are going to learn how to name characters in Character AI. So without further ado, let's begin. Just open a Character AI app, then after you'll be directed to the home page of the Character AI. Then over here you can see the option of chat. Tap on chat. As an example, I'll just choose Lily or Elon Musk right here, and then here we can see say hi to the character. So just click on that, and then there you go, you have successfully DM'd the character you want. But another thing that you can do is if you want to search for character you like, so just click on the search icon at the bottom, you can see it, and then just click on the character you want, or you can just search it, or you can just create a character that you want. Then you can set it to private. So an example, just click and create, like create over here, then tap any name you want, any character's name you want. You can type, you can even generate pictures from here. So that's it, how you want to use your Character AI, you can use it. It's always helpful if you are creative with character. It allows more, it appreciates your creativity, more creative. You can be as much as creative as you can. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure you like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more